In a full-throttled attack against the Narendra Modi government, Maharashtra Navnirman Sena chief Raj Thackeray said that Underworld Don Daud Ibrahim was currently negotiating a settlement with the BJP-led NDA to return to India. Almost 2 weeks since 7-year-old Pradyuman's murder in Ryan International School in Gurugram, the Haryana government has failed to make any arrests in the connection with the case. The CBSE in its report has held Ryan International School responsible for failing to observe the basic security measures as stipulated by the board, which could have prevented the tragedy. The board had even issued a show cause notice to the school, holding the school responsible for willful violation of the provisions of the affiliations by law. Haryana Minister Anil Vij asked for compensation for followers of Gurmeet Ram Rahim Singh who were killed in police action on August 25, when violent protests broke out in response to the government's conviction. The minister argued that if Jat agitation victims can be awarded a compensation, the Dera victims must also be given the same. The minister's remarks, however, earned strong criticism.
इस डेरा प्रकरण में भी जो लोग मरे हैं, इसको छोड़ दीजिए कि कौन से धर्म, कौन से संप्रदाय के लोग मरे हैं, इंसान मरा है। हम मानवतावादी हैं, तो उनको भी मुआवजा मिलना चाहिए। ये सरकार के सामने मैंने बात उठाई है और सरकार इस पर गंभीरतापूर्वक विचार कर रही है।
कांग्रेस MLA from Karnataka sparks controversy by berating own party. The MLA from Madhukiri K.N. Rajanna called the Congress a party of thieves while addressing a public program in Tumkuru. Samajwadi Party leader Ram Gopal Yadav has been removed as the secretary of Lohia Trust. The decision was taken after the Lohia Trust met in Lucknow on Thursday. Shivpal Yadav has now taken over the responsibility. This step is being viewed as a prelude to the face-off between Mulayam Singh Yadav and Akhilesh Yadav. The National Company Law Appellate Tribunal has rejected Cyrus Mistry's plea against Tata Sons. Two companies related to Mistry has appealed to the NCLAT, seeking waiver of the rule requiring 10% shareholding to raise issues with the management of the company. However, NCLAT said that the plea is not maintainable. A major tussle broke out between the temple authorities of Parthasarathy Temple in Guruvayur. Believers and Hindu organizations clashed with the cops when the police officials, along with the Malabar Devaswam members, arrived at the temple to take possession of the property.